You did get in it pretty fast.
Yanked it. And my husband's usually one step, second, yeah. On another foot, next foot, next foot.
But he's wearing slippers, yes?
That's right.
Nice.
Yeah, we're good.
I'm awesome. At
Everybody
up last knee. 501
knees. Up last knee. Lose the corner. There you go. Heel across the front, you guys.
501 knees.
I don't care.
All right. Thanks.
You're going to go to the other side. We can't see you in the shot. We can't see you in the shot. You're too far out. You're correct. There you go. Yeah, you're blocking five people. But it's over. Yep.
The dark side. We rule. See no rebels around here. Back again. These are the Star Wars collectibles. So when you're watching the movies and you're thinking like it's this big ship in a big facility, no, it's actually this. A prop. These are the props that you see in the film. And you think on the screen that these things are actually bigger than what they really are. I can't help but see this scene and think about the Ewoks when they were banging on the helmet. Chrome dome. Almost look like the plasma. What's that, Phasma's? Let's go, Chrome Dome.
It's a Chrome Dome.
Behind me?
Yeah, right behind.
Oh, Vader's ship. Eyes on the leader. This is it, the journey to the beginning. All through Star Wars lore. All the way till we get to episode 9. Boom. All of it's revealed.